Alright, YouTube, we are back. Let's get cooking on some Starfield here. Last thing we did is just enter this brand new cave. So let's see what's going on in here. Got a lot of these dead boys. So there does not seem to really be anything of any sort of interest in here. I mean, we got some good resources, it looks like, maybe. Some money. We'll always take the money. Going to be an interesting one to get out of for me. Ah! I pressed A to jump. Oh my gosh, it boosted before it jumped. Why? Well, oh my. Alright, that's already frustrating. I just need him to jump and then boost in order to make it to the next one smoothly. Okay, dude. It's not that hard. Can we just go straight to this one? Okay, we can. I guess I was making it harder than it needed to be. Got another thing to explore over this way. An unknown structure. And I think, yeah. So the biome is complete. So I think to find anything else, we would have to... We'd have to find another biome on this planet. Swing by this because there's probably going to be money there. And you know me, all about the money. Had a little frame rate freeze there. Built up a lot of CO2 on accident. interested in what this is up here. Still gotta try out our shotgun and our Kraken on people. And we'll snack on something real quick to fill us up the rest of the way. That's actually gonna do anything for us, but very minor. Very minor. Because that alien blood that we, or alien DNA that we chose at the beginning, I remember that. Really? Pipeline substation. I was gonna say it looks kind of almost like a ship crash. Money, 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 money. I don't know why this is worthy of being a named location. Doesn't even look like there's really anywhere for us to get underground. Oh, there's a guy to talk to right here, though.
I don't take photos of people. Sorry. Don't breathe. Shh. There. I got it. Oh, beautiful shot. This is where I want to... Please don't stand in the way of my photography. Please step back. I need space.
Weirdo. Hanging out here all by your lonesome with nothing to do, nowhere to go. You want to be sedated? And yeah, this is like the least worthy named location I've come across in almost any game. I didn't mean it. The Alchemist. Have we been here yet? Doesn't look like it. Let's do what we need to dock. This is gonna have combatants in it. This zero grav is very hard to fight in. This zero grab is interesting. Killed the person over this way. Whoa, where are you shooting me from? All right. Modified calibrated Grendel. Has a way higher fire rate and a longer barrel. I think there was that same gun over in here though, modified calibrated Grendel. A short scope and a muzzle brake. Honestly, that's pretty nice. Because what's on my Grendel that I have? Just a muzzle brake. So this one also has a short scope on top of that. So we can drop this one and favorite this one. There we go. That looks interactable. Seems like a casino? Question mark. Go get up in your face. Thought you were a dead body. get into this safe. We're getting shot at, it's no big deal. Alright. So we can get those three. Let's see if we can get one that can line up with these two. Perfect. So then we have is a two threers in this. One, two, three, four, five, six in this next one. So boom. Boom. All right. We can get those three. Okay, let's try to get those three then. Perfect. Furious Barone. Oh, that looks mean. And it does 22 of physical. Each consecutive hit does more damage. Oh, we're definitely taking that. Absolutely. And we're going to go into our inventory. We're going to drop our other knife, the combat knife. You're lame now. Drop. Oh, wait, that's favorite. Drop. And then we will favorite this Furious Baro knife. Manager's computer. Critic group. Jackpot company. Oh! Okay. That's gotta be something we can enter somewhere. 12, 19, 36, 5. We'll remember that. Yeah, this thing melts. Exterminate. Okay. I don't know what that was. I didn't mean to grab it, but it was too hard to exterminate. 30% damage against aliens. Radioactive. Randomly deals radioactive damage and demoralizes the target. Okay. That's pretty nice. I don't think we have any other side stars, so I guess we'll hold on to that one as well. Now we just have to go find wherever we can enter 12, 19, 36, 5. There was something that just told me to interact. It was probably just that to pick up, yeah. Already been as far down this way as we can get. something freaking out over there. Okay, how do we get into this area here? That's what I want to know. I'm surprised that manager's computer didn't allow us to also turn gravity back on. This is where we came from over here. Is this that? Yeah, it looks to be. We don't want to go back into the frontier. Let's heal up while we can. Treats this, okay, limb, fractured skull, sprain, and torn muscle. Huh. That's gonna slowly heal us. I know that there has to be something I'm missing here. Whatever screaming is like right here. We keep hearing what sounds like slot machines. We've already checked all these, but it doesn't hurt to check everything again. And it is the dance floor right above us. Alright, what are we missing? Is there something back in here that I missed, that I inputted at? nothing. Nothing in these big computers. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Oh, look at this. Here's another big server room with a big ass crate. Mech components. What are these? Take all of those. You've picked up a contraband item. These are illegal to have on you or in your ship. Okay, security ships orbiting major settlements will scan your ship for contraband and will not let you land until the scan is complete. You have the chance of smuggling contraband past them. If you fail, you could be arrested or have your contraband confiscated. I like that. And a computer. Input jackput combination. 12, 19, 36, 5. Paying out winnings. 3,700 credits. I mean, that's not a lot, but. How many do we even have now? 35,000? Alright, it's not an insignificant amount. What else do we have to heal ourselves? Alright, we'll just use the frickin' med packs. Transfer, inventory, resources, store all resources. Undock. Welcome to the stream. Star map. See what this fracking station is all about. This biome is still complete as well. But we've got two unknown buildings close to us. Three, actually. Wow, there's actually a lot of unknown around us. Okay. I like that. Gives us some stuff to explore. All these super big crates are so disappointing. Oh, reloading. Reload. .50 caliber caseless. Peek your head again. Or don't. Furious calibrated solstice. Yeah. Reactive gauge, settler, adventure hat. Not wearing any hats, we'll take that, just because it looks cool. We can't interact with that. Snag those digipicks, though. Thank you. Thought I heard your footsteps right outside the door here. Something in those two, and we can fit something in these three. Now over there we have two bunched very close. That would fit into those three. And that doesn't quite fit in those two. This fit into those two? It does. So you've got those two. So those three and those two. And you got those three, and hopefully this can span the gap to these two. Cannot. Okay. Can we then change these three to accommodate elsewhere? So we got those ones. And those ones. Okay. Look at that. 1,400 credits. Nice. Say that, don't sue me. All right, so we got those two, those three, and then we have try those two. And those three. Okay. Now for these two, they will go right there. And these two will go right here. You're peeking, this is gonna be the best thing for you. Let's go get you the shotgun. Vectoring Navigator spacesuit. Do like that, but if it's the only thing it offers. Yeah, this one seems better. I mean, that looks so cool.
Easy, buddy.
What is this? Hippolyta. 20% persuasion chance. Long barrel, medium scope, tac grip, semi-automatic. That's a sniper, for sure. Novus? Oh, advanced. Damn. Nothing great up here. Med kit though. Oh, it's just a seaweed snack. Sounded like a ship coming into orbit. Started this whole thing. Oh, we can put the robot on our side. Update friend foe settings. Recalibrate. Protect current user. Remove combat inhibitors. Let's just see. Robots with combat inhibitors removed will treat any nearby entity as a threat. All friendly personnel should be evacuated from the area before such testing is initiated. No. That guy up there definitely could have done some damage if he just reached up and turned that on while I was down here massacring his friends. Turtles. Oh no. Bat ball. +20% damage for 2 minutes. You know what? Let's take that. Over. I want to try and mess with right now. To find what is chambered in 50 cal that I found the ammo for a little bit ago. Give me your money! Over here to activate you, and that's an advanced door. But is it like the other things with a hole in the roof that I can? Nope, missed that jump bad. What's this? Unfortunate. Can run up over here though, and then there's something over to our left, I guess that way for you. More money. Space rogue outfit. 5 carrying capacity is good, but it's over here. Nothing. I'm not perfect. Novice door. If we can get those ones, so we've got 3 more over here. Necessarily these ones. What could this go into? Okay. So if this one is in those 3. So that one and that one. Glad it didn't work. Okay. two of those ones, so if we can cover up that furthest one, and then those two. I don't know what we have to do to level up our lockpicking skill to get more advanced doors, but I'd love to figure it out. This is a waste of a digipick, but it will gain me a level. So this one's only got two more. So we do not want this one. So we get those two. And those two. Okay, so now we will. So this one. And this one. Wait. This one and this one. So if we can get these last two lined up somewhere here. Boom. And boom. Yeah. Ah! I did that wrong. This one and this one. Okay, so we can get the outer two lined up now. That one is good. Okay, we do not like that. So maybe that one and that one. So we got the first two taken care of. Now that one. Oh, but then this one's got three. Wait. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. So, but this takes up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. So I have too many. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah. I have too many slots. Let's just see what that means. So now I've got that one. And this one lined up. This one. We have this, the second, and the fourth taken up. So we need to line up the first and the third with this outer rim. The first and the third. There's too many. I don't know what I'm supposed to do in that instance. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, I see. So that last one I didn't have lined up properly. So the first and the third are taken care of properly. Unlikely though. Probably gonna do that one. And that one. Now if we can slot up the first two somewhere over here, which I think was like, no. All right, so let's try it instead like this. So the first two are used. Now I have to use the second two. That one That was, like I said, totally unnecessary because there's nothing out here and we could have gotten up a different way. But I wanted the lockpicking experience. Running from? I know you didn't go this way, but I'm going this way. I'll come get you in a minute. You really just booked it, dude. Tossed a mine. Those sniper helmets look so cool. Why can't I get anything that looks good? Is there an alien underneath us? Or is this that thing making that kind of noise? Alright, so we're pretty much done over here. So now, let's go up to this fracking station. Keeps turning red randomly, like it's something I can shoot. But on the ground. Next time we see a ship land, we know to just go for it. We can build up CO2 pretty well. Said we maxed it out a little bit before it was officially maxed out. And the Jack's last bit of stamina should get us most of the way there.
Crystals. The miners went through my whole stock in 3 days.
Not surprised. You guys got a whole lot of stuff in here I can probably steal. Mission board. Cargo link to supply 390 iridium. There's a couple missions we can do for money, but we're sitting pretty cash short right now.
We'll hold off on particle tracking until you're clear. Please, don't hold us up too long. Hey, stranger. Got some...
Oh, as I try to run away.
Picked up some mineral deposits in a cave nearby. And get a taste of the minerals. Make sure it's worth it. You can keep anything you dig up, as long... I was hoping you'd see.
Try and lie, I did that intentionally. But I didn't think it was gonna be no way back up. At least no easy way. Sorry, I stole $134 from you. And this doesn't have a system that lets you know when you're clear to steal or not. Alright, let's get over to this cave. Shotgun's gonna shred even more. Hey, welcome to the stream. Oh, goodbye. Glad you tuned in. Over there. Seems like it landed right on the other side of this hill, but out of our stamina bar. Ways to the cockpit.
Doc says I gotta watch my blood pressure. Like I can do that on a job like this.
This ship is large.
Yes, what?
Wish we could just do this on
your captain.
Early.
handlers should have made it clear. Delivering this package is your errand. Here. I trust you know what to do with it.
Yep, I know exactly what to do with that, and it is never give it back to you. O2 filter does 25% oxygen consumption, resource hauler resources weigh 25% less with a basic boost pack. Oh yeah, but mine is so much better. I actually have nothing to do with your pack now. Nothing. Now, which direction was my mission? I do not have one. Another crate to let me down. Yep. Frontier. What are our current missions? go to the Altair system. That was cool. Ship was destroyed before I even knew what I could do. Paying you
just
any credits.
The answer I wanted to hear. Look alive.
Wow. Okay, that just kept happening.
This is Research Outpost U309 to any and all Freestar Collective craft. We are under heavy fire. Hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. We're not sure how much longer our outpost can hold on. We don't have much time. Private Mahoney out.
Screwed. I might just have to pay. We're gonna win this fight.
This is Research Outpost U309 to any and all Freestar Collective craft. We are under heavy fire. Hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. I'm not sure how much longer our outpost can hold on. We don't have much time. Private Mahoney out.
You had your chance. Suit.
This ship is so slow to react, man.
This is Research Outpost U309 to any and all Freestar Collective craft. We are under heavy fire. Hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. I'm not sure how much longer our outpost can hold on. We don't have much time. Private Mahoney out.
It's not repairing in time. But we got the most damage we've had yet on there.
This is Research Outpost U309 to any and all Freestar Collective craft. We are under heavy fire. Hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. I'm not sure how much longer our outpost can hold on. We don't have much time. Private Mahoney out.
Fine, I'll pay you $10,000. Gee, the thing was only worth like $2,300.
This is Research Outpost U309 to any and all Freestar Collective craft. We are under heavy fire. Hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. I'm not sure how much longer our outpost can hold on.
There's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do.
This is Research Outpost U309 to any and all Freestar Collective craft. We are under hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. We don't have much time. Private
Mahoney
out.
That was my package you stole. Which means you owe. Credits or your life. Your choice. right. You're good then.
If I try to go there, they're gonna cargo scan me. Something that increased my speechcraft, I don't know if that will help. I know there was something that's 20%. Chance to convince people. Did I get this? Looks so much better. Now she can find a better suit. Get arrested.
Attention, our scan indicates you have our scan detected contraband on board. Halt and prepare to be boarded. All illegal and stolen goods will be confiscated. I've got special orders. You're coming with me. Stand down and prepare for immediate transport to our vessel. Orders to transport you and your vessel to your final destination, the
vigilance. Any deviation from those orders on your part will be considered an act of hostility and will be met with aggressive force. Smart decision.
I'm telling you, the commander's got plans for this loser. Why else would he be going through all this trouble?
I still don't understand why he trusts a criminal. Seems like too much of a risk.
Stop worrying
and keep an eye on our guest. I'll be right back.
You just sit tight. Commander wants to have a little chat. Prisoner's ready, sir.
Sitting tight. Let's chat. What do you gotta say? Like the
hair. I hope you're comfortable. We have a lot to discuss. Not this. So let me see what we're with. Says here that you spent several years as a soldier. I also see that you mined on Vectera, and now you're with Constant. Oh, and look at that. Right at the bottom of this list is the criminal incident that landed you in my crosshairs. Good. You'll find that I'm a stickler for details. Now that we have that out of the way, my name is Commander Kibwe Ikande, and I'm in charge of this operation for UC SysDev. Are you familiar? UC SysDev, that convict, is where you... No, you don't. We've been prodding at the Crimson Fleet for years, trying to take them down one ship. If we can get someone on the inside, we have a shot at finding a loose thread we can pull to put. Not for me. For you. Look, I'm going to make this simple. Agree to work for you, refuse, and I tell these guys to throw you into the nearest lockup. Might even tackle. Of course you have a choice. So, what do you say?
Yeah.
You going to work with me?
Fine.
Smart choice. I'm going to have one of my men escort you to the operation center. I strongly suggest that you don't give him any trouble. And don't bother trying to leave the ship. I think you'll find all access to the docking area is fully restricted.
So, is it the op instead of serving the time? Gotta be the commander's new mole, huh? Going in all alone, infiltrating a bunch of pirates. You've got a lot of guts. Still, thanks. Especially the stories that go around.
Yes?
Like the one about how the fleet deals with informants by lashing them to the hull of a ship, and then slowly letting the air out of their suit. Could you imagine a worse way to go? I know I couldn't. But I wouldn't worry about it. Since the commander handpicked you, I'm guessing you can hold your breath for a really long time, right?
Do I get the SysDev armor? Don't really want it, I guess. Docking port 2. Docking port 4. Now they're all for authorized. I don't even know what that means, but I gotta check.
This is as far as I go. Take the lift up to Ops. Commander Ikande should be waiting for you.
Now that we've established your level of core, this is the operation center of the UC Vigilance.
I want to try the attack option, but...
Which is precisely why we're taking him. We need eyes and ears inside the Crimson Fleet. Someone who can feed us. The catch is that you can't just knock on their front door. I do. Our intelligence has... She works for the... You'd better hope so. Once you block it, that's where my... Eager to get going, remember?
Yeah, I want out of here.
I wouldn't expect any less. Look, before you begin, as an undercover operative for UC SysDev, allow yourself to stray too far off the path, and...
All right. Do this real quick. We'll tell him we can stay there. Let's ask him to explain.
To put it simply, you can't go into every situation with guns.
Think before you act.
Calculate what you're doing and pull the trigger. At the end of the day, your primary goal is... That's what I wanted to... Anyway, now... As you were.
Let's do a real quick save. Try that again. We're going to try it one more time. Take some aids to make us better at fighting. 35% movement speed sounds good. 150 damage resistance sounds good. Bonus health sounds good. Extra damage sounds good. Fully automatic. I don't want a fully automatic laser weapon yet. That was fun, but not worth it. We don't wanna do that. I just want a little peek in action, really.
Howdy.
And I think, if anything, right there is a pretty good place to call this one. We'll be on more throughout the weekend, and whatever it is I do end up on, I hope to see you all in that. But until then, you take care. Bye.